Hi everybody, welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna show you how to fix this problem of files which you delete your music files on your computer using Ubuntu on the memory stick, but you still, when you put in the car, you still have those files, you get me? So to the amazement, I did delete some music files. Then I didn't format, I just deleted them. So what happened is, when I deleted them, when I went to the car and inserting, those files were there. So here is the memory stick. When I click here, for instance, I deleted like this. I moved to trash and moved everything to trash. But to the amazement, when you take this, so the memory stick, let me take it out and put it back. Right, when you put it back, what happens? Let me close and come back. When I come back, okay, there's one track didn't delete, move to trash. Okay, right, let me take it out. It's better I eject first. I ejected it. I'm gonna take it out and put it in back to. So after putting in back, that was a phone. And click here. You see the folder is empty. But what happens is when you go to your radio, you're gonna find that these tracks are still. They're still used. Okay, since they're used, I'm gonna go to the memory stick and say no, they can still play, and say property. You can see when you go to property that you have at least 3 gig used, you understand? So out of 4 gig, so now out of 8 gig, and you'd say the folder is empty, this thing is empty. Now what's wrong? Where is the other thing hidden? So there is a hidden file here, and what you do on Ubuntu, you click here and you click somewhere here and say show hidden files. Okay, when you show hidden files, you can see there are two items. When I click in here, there are this info. Okay, we don't click that. Okay, let me see the info of these. You see these are the file and they are information. When I come here, then I can find there are some things here, you get me? So since there are things here, so what I'm gonna do, you can delete all things which are in here which you don't like. So I did delete this, but I find them here. So what I'm gonna do, you can see all the songs are here. I'm gonna copy that and I say delete. So when you delete that, it simply means they are not going to play, because you delete them also from the trash. So when we come here and we say delete, okay, cancel and do, and say move to trash now, because this is trash already, we need to delete this. Okay, you just click on the file and you press delete, and you click another file. We get all these are the songs I did delete, but now they are here. Are you gonna select all of them? Then I press delete, so they are getting deleted one by one, 19 files. Okay, if it says 19 files, that's super good. Delete and leave some. Let me go back and I click in here and you go back here. When you try to do this, because there are many files I want here, I delete that, click the delete button, so you can see it's still deleting. That's why. Avoiding one thing is to delete files which might be used by the system itself. I'm gonna cut these files, then I put them here. I paste here. Okay, I want to paste them there because I'm going to use them. Okay, let me not waste your time. Let me pause a bit, then I delete them. Then after when they are gone, then I'm coming to you. Okay, the files are copying, and what I needed to do is to cut. So because sometimes when you delete them also from here, they don't go. So what do you do? I'm selecting everything here and I use the cut shortcut. Okay, let's wait this one to finish because I'm gonna make it busy and the process is gonna become a little bit longer. But it's deleting. Means the car radio still goes to the trash and reads these files, you understand? So that's super good. I'm gonna cut these also and put them somewhere here. I'm gonna paste them here in my trash, this trash, which is maybe I can put them in here. I can paste them there. Can paste them there. There. Okay, that's good. Wow. Done. Can get many here. Tells you move to trash, which trash? I think the trash for the computer, you can see. They're moving away. They get, but somehow they fail, so cutting could be better. You cut them and then it's gonna be better. So this is the reason why I wanna start this risk. I wanna take this, I take back to the memory stick, move to trash, rename, compress, copy to. I'm gonna copy back here. I'm gonna put it there, copy it back there. Okay, that's fine. Then here I can delete it from that place. Well, let me go back here. You can see I have it here. Yeah, guys, what you do, you have to clean up this folder. You get me? So once you clean up this folder, you're gonna be fine. So then you can bring back your files you want, the files you need. I needed to copy some of the files here. So I wanna copy this back to my memory stick. So that's something I needed to do. So I'm gonna say copy and I'm gonna put them to the memory stick here. Okay, might take a little bit of some time, but not much. So but that's the only thing you got to do, guys. If you find a problem with things you don't like, you just go to trash folder. This is where your files are. These files are problem to you because when you delete, you must format the stick to not get this. Because I just deleted, so it went to the trash. What happens when I put in a car radio? These files, they still what? They still play. You get me? So, also you can find a way to stop that. You eliminate that and make this to be maybe web file. So, for now, if you don't want that to play, sometimes you can make it web, maybe a different extension so that you confuse the computer or the memory stick to stop doing that, to stop behaving that way. So guys, I think I'm going to conclude our video. So go to that trash folder, then you delete everything which you don't like, you get me, so that you can do everything right, get me. So me, that was the only problem I was facing, and I asked myself why the music files I deleted, they are still playing on my memory stick, you get me. So I was asking myself, hitting up myself with some questions, you get me, until when I realized that, oh, let me check my stick. I check my stick, then I had to go into the hidden files. So these hidden files, you only have to switch it on to see this hidden file, because it's just a trash, like a bin, a recycle bin for the memory stick. So Linux, what it does, it moves it away from this side and puts it here. But then the problem is, your radio is gonna read it, you get me? That's the thing. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe and also click the bell button.